Yo, wait. It's a special occasion. Wait, Ariana Grande's Ariana. I don't give a fuck. I'll be right back. It's a special occasion. Hey. Hey, it is a special occasion, bitch. It's a special occasion, bro. Ariana, I don't give a fuck. Ariana Grande's new album came out just a minute ago. I had the shit on pre-order. I don't know if y'all can see that. That's her album. That shit don't be focusing on this motherfucker. There it goes. Dog, I'm a fucking Ariana Grande fanatic. Shit. All the tweets are going to be right here. Wait a second. Dog. I bought my everything when that shit first... Look, Ariana Grande just tweeted. I have her shit sent to my phone. I bought my everything. I bought yours truly when it first came out 3 years ago. I bought every single Ariana Grande fucking album. And it's never going to stop. I even bought every fucking single. I even bought every single. It doesn't matter, bro. It doesn't matter. Wait. This is my old iPhone. This is that iPhone 4 shit. I even had her fucking face. I even had to buy a fucking Ariana Grande goddamn motherfucking case, bro. I love that motherfucker, dude. I love me some. You know what? No. If this fucking reaction gets a lot of views, bro, you gotta fucking send her this damn reaction. Just spam this shit to her, bro, because I'm gonna have a whole bunch of types of tweets that I've been sending to her for the past fucking 4 years, dude. 4 years. But, dude. Man, I will lick Ariana. I will lick the shit out of her coochie. I don't give a fuck, dude. Let me stop wasting your time. Ariana, fucking, dangerous woman. Let's get it. Track one, Moonlight.
The sun is setting in your eyes, if I may say. But we won't be watching tonight. I never knew. I never knew. You
can have it. Oh, man, the vocals. Oh. I'm about to fucking cry, dude. I can't take it. Oh my god, I cannot believe this shit, dude. I had the bitch on fucking pre-order for fucking 2 months, three. When the shit got first announced. Fucking March 20th. Oh. Don't do this to me. Oh my god. Oh. Her favorite album that I love is Yours Truly, and then it's My Everything. I really didn't like My Everything like that, but I didn't really like it, but I did like it. Y'all know that. Track two. Woo! I don't know if y'all saw the goddamn motherfucking Dangerous. Everyone should have seen that shit. They got fucking 100 million YouTube views. But dude, I can't even call her a bitch because she's not a bitch. That's full-fledged woman. That's the Dangerous woman. She was up in that lingerie like she was about to do a motherfucking porno. Track two, Dangerous Woman. Oh shit, here it comes, y'all. Something about you
makes me feel like a dangerous woman.
Something about
you
makes me do things that I shouldn't. Something about
you know how I'm feeling. Oh. Something about, I just wanna be like that. Oh. Underneath like that.
Don't do it to me like this. Oh, God. It's only been two tracks. Dog, I can't. Oh, my God. I don't even know if I'm even fucking worthy to even listen to the rest of the damn album. Oh. Track three, be alright. I've heard this song before. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I'm about to get bumping this shit. Sucker for Ariana. I don't give a fuck, dude. I sucker clip. Track 4, Into You. I've heard that too. She released that early. This shit is past my everything. It's past my everything. Now all I have to do is get past yours truly. Fuck, I forgot all the words. I don't care. Track 6 featuring Nicki Minaj. This fucking track explicit. Look at that. That track's explicit. That track's fucking explicit. That track's explicit. They about to be cursing. They about to say fucking bitch and shit. Where you been, girl? Shit, where you been, Nicki? Over Meek's house? That bitch on pro. Wait, that nigga on house arrest. Watch this music. Wait. Watch this song have a music video, and Nicki gonna be twerking all over the page. Watch. Even Ariana gonna be twerking all over the place. Watch. That's right. Vocals. I can't do it. Here comes Nicki.
I give zero fucks and I got zero chilling me. Kissing me. Pop the blue box, I say Tiffany. Curry with the shot, just tell him to call me.
Fuck Stephen Curry.
Gun pop, and I make my gun pop.
Track 6, Let Me Love You. This song also came out early, and it's also on YouTube. Let Me Love You featuring my nigga with L Baby and the F is for front door. Where you at? Where you at? I mean, I already know when you come in. You about to come in like 1, 2.
I just broke up with my ex. Now my body's single. I don't really know what's next.
Bye, Big Sean.
I ain't even tripping. I'm a jealous. Stay back. I'm
a
little bit coming.
Wait, I know this part.
Left. I just broke up with him. Just let me love.
Lil Weezy, where are you at?
I said, girl, you need a hot boy.
Track 7, Greedy. Ooh, she about to be greedy for? She better be greedy for some of me.
This
sound like some, wait, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm only on track 7.
think this shit might just pass your truth already. It's so good that I'm laughing.
Track 8, Leave Me Lonely, featuring Macy Gray. I don't know who that is.
Wait.
Macy
Gray. Oh, Macy Gray! She was on fucking, she was on That's So Raven a couple years ago. The young motherfuckers don't know shit about that. But Macy Gray, oh fuck. Ariana pulling out the vintage vagina like fucking Charlamagne like to say. She got Macy fucking Gray. Play the drums, bro. They hitting it. Oh my god, Macy Gray. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I feel so bad. I know who the fuck she is. Ariana's putting her foot down. She ain't gonna take no more of that bullshit. Macy Gray in the background. Oh man, it's perfect, bro. It's perfect, bro. It's perfect. I don't know what else to say. I skipped the song again. Track 9, Every Day. This shit better be fire. This shit got motherfucking Future in it, dude. This nigga be playing in the background.
You gonna need to go, bro.
Pop it. The vocals are people slap me in the face and they God hurt me. Future,
won the lawsuit.
Future, got his keys. Got his keys. Custody.
Track 10. Sometimes.
I'm speechless.
Track 11. I don't care. And this shit's explicit too. So this woman about to be cursing all up on this bitch, dude. She's independent. I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that means? Ooh. She got her own car. She got her own A&I. Let me stop. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, that fucking beat is so fucking, oh man. It's giving me orgasms in my butt. My butthole is puckering right now. Track 12, Bad Decisions. Oh shit. Watch this be about Bad Sean, I mean Big Sean. Fuck. Track 12. But it's one of the things I like, cause I know when you need it, baby. But I got that over that I keep on talking. But it don't matter what they say, cause you know when you hear me knocking. Gonna get that over. What you been doing? What bad decisions, cuz? What bad decisions are you on? I need to know. Tell your hubby. We got that hard love. We got that. This shit is real live, real talk, hitting.
what she just say? Track 13, Touch It. She trying to fuck. She trying to fuck. Bruh, she is giving her heart and soul, bruh. Giving her heart and soul, bruh. Giving her whole heart and soul, bro. She worked hard as fuck with this album, dude. Track 14. New Better / Forever Boy. Oh, shit. This is about to be dirty. Okay. You can say what you want, but I wouldn't believe. Okay. You can write all them songs. That's the game that you play. You trying to write all them wrongs. But you can make mistakes. I got you, baby, I can do better. You would do better. Baby, if you let me like I love you, maybe we could be together. If ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me. No one like you, Ariana, no way, baby. Ain't no one like you. Ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me. What? What? Wait, what did she say? I thought she was with Big Sean more than 6 months. Wait, replay that again. Last track, Thinking About You. I think this was released early too. I don't remember. Last track, man. You gonna end it? I'm just thinking about you. I'm thinking about you. It's so pretty, but I will re-listen to it, obviously. I think we need a moment of silence, bro. This album was great, bro. We need a moment of silence. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for this good piece of work. Thank you. What a way to close down. Oh, 7. Oh, it's over. It's over. Ah, why? That right there was Ariana Grande's newly released album, Dangerous Woman. I fucking loved it. That shit might just go in front of motherfucking yours truly, dude. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. And like I said, send this video to her and share the video. If you got to the end, well, I said it in the beginning of the video, but share this. I want her to fucking notice me so fucking bad, dude. Oh my God, I can't take it. Are 200 subs away from hitting 1,000 subs. So hit that subscribe button, dude. I'm out. Let's go.